PNP Deputy Director General Leonardo Espina has placed on full alert all police personnel in the areas in the path of Typhoon Ruby. The operational directive involves full upgrading of the alert status of police regional offices 4A and B, 5, 6, 7, 8, 11, and 13, effective 6 o'clock this morning. Security and disaster preparedness reminders are included in the directive. Policemen in different stations have also been directed to help local governments evacuate people living in areas near the shores.